mark.
I think we're finally boarding.
So you need to put on your mask, sir. Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank
you.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the flight deck, locked out, welcome aboard flight 707 up to Cleveland. As most of you know, the ramp's been shut down for probably about 2 hours. Right now, all the planes are still on the ground. We're The ramp has just opened, so that's good news. We got to get fueled up. They're going to put some fuel on, so I'm looking at maybe probably another 15-20 minutes and we should be off the gate and have you on your way to Cleveland. Do appreciate your patience with the weather. Just try to keep everybody safe on the ground out here and with the lightning in the area. Give you a heads up, we might be sitting here for just a few minutes just because all the planes boarded at the same time, got fuel at the same time, and so I think we're about number four in the sequence to push off the gate. So it'd be just a few minutes, but do appreciate your patience, and we're going to get you on up to Cleveland here just as quickly and safely as possible. Thanks again for your patience.
For your safety and the safety of those around you, please keep your seatbelt fastened at all times while seated. There are emergency exits located in the front, mid cabin, and back of the aircraft. All exits are clearly marked with exit signs. Directions for opening and are equipped evacuation slides. Overhead signs now pass lighting lead to all exits. Slides the front and back door exits can be detached and used as drafts. Please take a moment to locate the exit nearest you, keeping in mind the closest exit may be behind you. The cabin is pressurized and there is a loss of cabin pressure. Masks will drop in the compartments above your seat and lavatory ceiling. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. Pull the mask towards you to start the flow of oxygen. If you're wearing a face covering, you'll have to remove it before putting on the oxygen mask. Cover your nose and mouth with the oxygen mask. Place the elastic band around your head and tighten by pulling on the end. Secure your own mask before helping others. The oxygen will be flowing to the mask even though the bag may not inflate. In the unlikely event of a water landing, a life vest is located either under or between your seats. First, pull the tab to retrieve the life vest pouch from its container. Then tear along the perforated edge and remove the life vest from its pouch. Lean forward, place the vest over your head. Wrap the strap all around your waist, fasten the buckle, and pull the strap to tighten. A water-activated life is attached to each vest. When exiting the aircraft, pull down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest to inflate. The vest can also be inflated by blowing into a tube located shoulder level. Remember, do not inflate your vest until you exit the aircraft. There is an additional life raft located inside an overhead bin in the back of the plane. All Spirit Airlines flights are non-smoking. Smoking, including the use of e-cigarettes or vaping devices, is not permitted in the cabin or in the lavatories. Federal law prohibits TAM from disabling or destroying lavatory smoke detectors. Our flight time today over to, I think we're going to Cleveland, Ohio. It's about 1 hour, 58 minutes, and about 18 seconds. Thank you for attention. Welcome aboard.
currently showing 660 miles out of Cleveland. Give you an update on the weather once we're a little bit closer. Sit back, relax, enjoy the rest of the ride.
want to thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Spirit Airlines would like to welcome you to Cleveland. Please remain seated at your seatbelt fastened until our captain has turned off the fastened seatbelt sign. Please be careful when opening the overhead bins. You may now use your cell phones if they are within reach. If you're continuing on to another Spirit Airlines destination, please check the monitors in the terminal or ask the Spirit Airlines agent for your flight and gate number information. Check baggage may be placed at Spirit Airlines baggage claim area. Those customers needing special assistance today, such as a wheelchair, please remain seated until the majority of the passengers have deplaned, as wheelchairs will not be available until the end of the deplaning process. This will allow the ground crew to better assist you. We invite you to visit our website at spirit.com, where you can check it online, enter comments about your flight experience, and get great locales on future flights. On behalf of this Orlando and Fort Lauderdale-based crew, we'd like to thank you for choosing to fly with us today. Enjoy your stay here in Cleveland or wherever your final destination may be. And if this is home, welcome home.
Trump should be saying, if you can't muster the message, then at least listen.